I think it's important that while we are marching, protesting, demonstrating, that we have a goal and that we have a checklist and that we have to make sure that we accomplish these goals so when the marching, demonstrating, and protest is over, it doesn't just fall to the wayside and we don't find ourselves 50 years from now in the same space.